What's going on? You got any ideas for season 2, episode 21? I'm over here struggling, and they have a new episode that's coming out tomorrow. You have anything? You're at camp? Isn't it winter? What? Yeah? Well, I'll just eat a snack and see if I can come up with something. All right. Talk to you later.
Maddie and Stasia who?
Enjoy the show. Let's review last week's big game.
Puppy Bowl 15, of course.
In a shootout that was much more entertaining than the football game,
Team Ruff ended a two-year losing drought and won 59-51 in an all-time classic.
And an extra special shout-out to the Most Value Pup or MVP Bumblebee.
He's an Australian Shepherd mix that was born blind and deaf to become the first special needs dog to win this honor.
Congratulations.
Anthropomorphic character. That's a non-human character that displays human-like qualities. Here is the Glub-Glub-Gab-Galab.
I'm the Glub-Glub-Gab-Galab. I love books, and this basement is a true treasure trove. I am the Glub-Glub-Gab-Galab, the Schwabble-Dabble-Wabble-Gabble-Flibber-Blabber-Blab. I'm full of Schwibble-Glibber-Kind. I am the yeast of thoughts and minds. Schwabble-Dabble-Glibber-Glabber-Schwibble-Schwab-Glab. Dibble-Dabble-Schwibble-Shabble-Glibber-Glab-Schwab. Schwabble-Dabble-Glibber-Glabber-Schwibble-Schwab-Dab. Dibble-Dabble-Schwibble-Shabble-Glibber-Schwab-Glab. Glub-Glub-Gab-Galab, the Schwabble-Dabble-Wabble-Gabble-Flibber-Blabber-Blab. I'm full of Schwibble-Glibber-Kind. I am the yeast of thoughts and minds. Schwabble-Dabble-Glibber-Glubber-Schwibble-Trap-Glab.
Every Monday and Wednesday, she helps out her school mascot by nourishing him with some pizza crust. She's always smiling, except for when she's not. I am proud to say this week's What the Hashtag, Hashtag Kindness is the New Cool, Kind Student of the Week sticker award winner. Congratulations to my sister, Kinley.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Welcome to important events.
Valentine's Day grams are due the office next Monday.
Tuesday, the yearbook order forms are being sent home.
Wednesday, student count day, so show up to school for once, okay?
Thursday is Valentine's Day.
Yay, candy and chocolate are nice.
Have a great weekend.
It's Mr. Watkins, Dad of the Day.
This week was Super Bowl 53, the most important game in the NFL season. Of the 106 players that played in that game, 30 of them were not even drafted coming out of college. But they used the PBIS character trait initiative to make the team, 16 on the champion Patriots and 14 on the Rams. And that's your stat of the day.
This is our show. The only stat that matters is Student Takeover, second edition.
I know you enjoyed episode Blackjack. That's 21 for those of you that don't know. Now you know.
And with that, have a great weekend.
Nobody pray for me. It been a day for me.
Hey, I remember syrup sandwiches and crime allowances. Finessing on them with some counterfeits. But now I'm counting this. Parmesan with my accountant lips. In fact, I'm down in this. You say with my boo, they taste like too late for the analyst. Girl, I can buy your Westie girl with my base stuff. I know that it's good. Won't you say that? Way too petty, won't you let me do the extras? Pull up on your block and break it down, we playing Tetris. AM to the PM, PM to the AM phone.
My left stroke just went viral.
Right stroke put a baby in a spiral. Soprano C, we like to keep it on the high note. It's levels to it, you and I know. Tell them be humble. Sit down. 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 Be humble.